If you're thinking about decorating a room like a medieval castle and are wondering if it's worth all the effort, I think the reactions of the people as they walk in for the first time to my Hogwarts banquet room will answer that question.
Oh my gosh! This is so...
Yeah, look, it's a Nimbus 2000!
Julia, you need to come in and see this! Julia, look at this!
This is cool!
Julia's a Nimbus 2000!
How?
Wait.
How? Did they do it?
These actually look like they're floating.
How?
This is so cool!
These actually look like they're floating.
How?
This is really cool.
And look! Look! It's a sword!
It's what I play Quidditch on. This is my room.
Is that our gods of Gryffindor?
Can I feel it?
Oh,
it's
a Nimbus 2000.
This is
so cool!
It's a Nimbus 2000.
Mahogany.
Yeah.
I love how you get the smoke.
Excuse me.
I play Quidditch with it.
This looks... These look like they're actually floating!
That's cool.
Mommy, look at them! They look like they're actually floating!
Oh, hey.
This is cool.
Yeah, very cool.
Hey, Dad, that's
amazing.
I think their reaction makes it pretty clear that it is. To see how to do it, search for Do-It-Yourself Medieval Castle Room or visit my main website at waynesthisandthat.com. Thanks for watching.